In this video, we will go over how to use your fireplace to get a cozy living room fire going. Before using the fireplace, please make sure the ventilation lever is open. Next to the fireplace, you'll find wood and fire implements. More wood can be found in the small shed just next to the door to your cabin. Open the fireplace. Place the wood with some fire starters and or some extra bark for easy fire starting. Close the lid to the fireplace and enjoy your cozy fire.